adopt a policy that will first give free movement of African people. By this I mean there must be one common passport, and there should be no visa restrictions. Then after that you come to now free trade area, because everyone and anyone will pass. That is what we know if Africa is to develop.